Hello. Hi. We're walking down this train track thing because the train disappeared.
Yeah.
And
there used to be a train here, like, a few weeks ago, and we climbed on it.
And except me.
And we saw some graffiti. And Sandra never got to come, so we were going to take her out here.
Neither did us three.
And then the train is gone now, and we're upset. But we think we found it, so we're going to try and go.
Can zoom in on it. Maybe we can
go
see
find it.
And what it is.
Hello.
Ow.
Go.
I have no air conditioning.
Are you hot?
Yeah.
Okay, now everybody throw rocks at Taylor.
And there goes Adam's people.
Who? Like, people leaving or coming?
Coming. No, they were leaving.
Now we're gonna have we're about to have a battle to the death.
On the way up here?
No one just fall. What?
On the way up here? There was a car and it passed by us and it was like and I thought it was fixing a transform.
That a transformer was fixing a transform. And that car passed by and it was like
wow! Into a robot. I'm not even kidding. It was like
yeah, I don't like boobs.
But I do.
So do I.
He seemed to just get in the way.
Quivering.
It'll be funny. Right? Yeah, it will.
Looks like you're about to cry.
Because I am.
You look like a sad puppy.
Because I am.
No, you're not.
I could cry if I let myself.
No, because I wouldn't let you.
Hey, Zach.
What,
Yeah. I was waiting for a flash.
Oh.
Hi. Y'all can get put in federal jail for that.
We're not recording any movie. There's no movie playing. You're dumb. You're dumb.
It just said it out there. On a sign.
For having a camera in it? I always say that to me.
The movie just started.
Come out and get your ice cream. Any bad robot out there better get ready for an ass whooping.
Get in the garage. No! I'm about to have a nervous breakdown. Just go in the garage quietly, please.
Holy mother!
Sarah.
Security. Look, if we stay quiet, they're gonna take care of everything. Just consider this the official start of a remodel, okay?
Fine, if the government's paying, I want a pool and a hot tub. Okay. And I'm gonna skinny dip and you can't say shit about it!